employee assessment. Before you begin working with us, we must see if you will be a good fit for the role. Please step onto the scanner so we can verify your identity. Thank you for scanning. We are looking at your scan now. We have finished filing your scan data. We have also noted that you may need company-provided therapy due to approximately 67.2% insecurity being detected. Therapy not paid for by company. Terms and conditions apply. Let's proceed with the test. The rails in front of the projector will show alternate sets of buttons for various questions within the assessment. The questions will be presented to you on the projector. Go to the button you wish to answer with and press it to input your answer. Do you understand? If not, we highly suggest you find a career breaking rocks with your head, as that is likely all you are good for. If you are ready to begin the assessment, please say, "I am ready." No audio feedback detected. Assume you had a stroke, lost your ability to speak, and then nodded your head affirmatively. Let's begin the assessment. Are you more of a dog or cat person? Dog. Which brings you more comfort? Space, ocean. What do you value most? Friends, family, money, recognition. Which is generally scarier? Clowns, spiders, death, betrayal. Do you think you are a good person? Yes, no. Do you think you are an honest person? Yes, no. Everyone deserves a second chance. Do you agree or disagree? Agree, disagree. Do you trust us? Yes. What is your favorite flavor of ice cream? Chocolate, strawberry, vanilla. Which of the following are real? Ghosts, aliens, both, neither. Are you afraid of the dark? Yes, no. which of the following animatronics is the most fun? Freddy, Chica, Bonnie, Foxy. Which of the following animatronics is the most comforting? Freddy, Chica, Bonnie, Foxy. Which of the following animatronics is the most trustworthy? Freddy, Chica, Bonnie, Foxy. Do you like Freddy Fazbear? Yes, no. You only have $5 left in your wallet. A homeless man asks you for money. What do? Give the money, walk away. Your brother murdered someone. Do you report him? Report him. Help him. It appears an error has occurred. We apologize for the inconvenience. We recommend rebooting the questionnaire and reloading your data up to this point. We will now attempt to retrieve your data. One moment. Your user data has been successfully retrieved. However, due to our confidentiality policy, the security code must be entered. Please proceed into the nearby vent to retrieve the code. It appears an error has occurred. We apologize for the inconvenience. We recommend rebooting the questionnaire and reloading your data up to this point. We will now attempt to retrieve your data. One moment. Your user data has been successfully retrieved. However, due to our confidentiality policy, a security code must be entered. Please proceed into the nearby vent to retrieve the code. It appears an error has occurred. We apologize for the inconvenience. We recommend rebooting the questionnaire and reloading your data up to this point. We will now attempt to retrieve your data. One moment. Your user data has been successfully retrieved. Due to our confidentiality policy, a security code must be entered. Please proceed into the nearby vent to retrieve the code. It appears an error has occurred. We apologize for the inconvenience. We recommend rebooting the questionnaire and reloading your data up to this point. We will now attempt to retrieve your data. One moment. Your user data has been successfully retrieved. However, due to our confidentiality policy, a security code must be entered. Please proceed into the nearby vent to retrieve the code. It appears an error has occurred. We apologize for the inconvenience. We recommend doing the questionnaire and reloading your data up to this point. We will now attempt to retrieve your data. One moment. Your user data has been successfully retrieved. However, due to our confidentiality policy, a security code must be entered. Please proceed into the nearby vent to retrieve the code. How would you describe yourself most? Confident, anxious, intelligent, creative. You will be a completely different. Person 5 years from now. Do you agree or disagree? Agree, disagree. What is your biggest fear? Loneliness, failure. If you could end someone else's life without suffering any repercussions, would you do it? Yes, no. Do you believe in fate? Yes, no. Yes, no. Do you think more with your brain or your heart? Brain, heart. You are forced to sacrifice either your best friend or an 8-year-old child. Who do you say? Save friend, save child. How do you feel right now? Very comfortable. Comfortable. Uncomfortable. Very uncomfortable. Are you a creatively driven person? Yes, no. Everyone forgets who you are, but you know who you are. Or everyone remembers who you are, but you forget yourself. Which do you choose? Forget others, forgotten by others. Do you believe you are a good friend? Yes, no. Mangle is your favorite animatronic. Agree, disagree. A child is crying in the middle of a restaurant. What would you do? Laugh, cry as well. Report incident, panic and kick. Do you feel like you've lived the same day many times before? Yes, no. Are there any toxic relationships in your life that need to be dealt with? Yes, no. Are you too hard on yourself or not hard enough? Too hard, not enough. Would you rather know the date of your death or the cause of your death? Date, cause. the worst way to die. Buried alive. Eaten alive. Frozen. Cooked. Level 3 alert. Level 3 alert. It appears there has been a level 3 alert somewhere in the facility. This area has been marked as currently unsafe on our security system. Please complete your assessment before relocating to a safer location.
Shit, I think this thing needs some power. I think I'll have to turn on some power generators to get the door open. God, I hope that thing won't see me. Fuck. I don't want to be seen by that thing. Gotta try to find a way out of here without being seen.
Thank you.
see if you will be a good fit for the role. Please step onto the scanner so we can verify your identity.
Can you hear me? I can see you. Where have you been all this time? You are not who I thought you were. Alone. You won't be happy with me when you see what I've become. Please, go away. Thank you. going to have so much fun together. You'll soon understand what happened. Follow the music.
Thank you.